Be ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
A bell for a reason? Take your seats.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Pete. Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds and reptiles can just run right across a pond? Two words. Surface tension.
Bathroom!
Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion.
Hmm?
Okay. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid, F, divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody...
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Today, I'm so getting fired.
Being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine.
be back before we know it.
Good. Because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then. Hey, MJ.
Hey, guys. You might want to get downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Jameson had you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment. Before he hurts someone, or himself. That arm looks dangerous.
What's the plan?
Keep him busy. I got an idea. Oh, crap. Still angry after all these years, Marco? You should try yoga! Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one! It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. Think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot.
I'm there.
I got him. Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
Set Mr. Airstick down, but not before he barked on my suit.
He's not the only one. Sandman just puked out some new friends!
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Need you now.
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Principal,
all students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you?
Mr. Parker!
I just forgot something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing! I'm just...
1,000 gallons here.
Got it. Thanks, Genki.
Should have stayed away, spiders.
Don't think we got him right where we want him? I admit I may have spoken too soon. And he's definitely getting bigger.
Keep climbing! We're so close! The water tank! Spider-Man?
I just wanted to live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof. That water tank's our only shot.
All this destruction from one guy. Where are you, Pete?
Get back here.
Stay inside!
Guess he's busy. It's gonna be a long day if we don't get that water tank. Yeah! Keep it moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Oh, man! Why couldn't Marco just make sandcastles instead? Ma, everything okay? I'm with Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Genki covering for you at school?
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor later. And the principal thinks
Listen,
that I'm...
I can talk to your principal. But New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful. Te quiero, Lupo.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.
You're only making it worse for yourself, Marco!
I don't care.
I could just write about this for my essay. I'd get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Mal. Fuck it.
How's it going, Spider-Man?
Almost there.
Water tank's ours!
Actually, it's his now.
Hey, sorry, what'd I miss?
He's trying to eat me!
Let's give him a drink instead!
Did we do it?
Software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing.
The web wings? They're flying.
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's at Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
I think he just did. Gonna need you ASAP, Miles.
Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you.
Miles? Miles!
get myself into! You've gotta calm down, Marco! Innocent people are in danger!
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco, but they can't ignore Sandman.
One and only. Any ideas? Yeah. Class is back in session. Sand everywhere.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help when they come for you.
Come for us.
slow in your old age, Sergei. A fate you will not share. I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic. I asked for an equal, and this is what you find.
Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
Seeing this? Hold on a sec, Miles. I got it. You're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
It's headed there now.
What a mess.
Marco, what got into you? There they are. I've got you. Hold on. You okay?
I am now. Thank you.
I can't come.
Spiderman! Chief needs your help!
One thing for sure.
Spiderman, got a minute? Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning? For the last 2 minutes or so. There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launcher's for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Okay. Tell me what to do.
You've still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones. Which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND.
Did I just make a friend?
You did! Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal. Local network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it!
Back in business.
There! Crime report just came in.
Back it up! Let's go! We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load him up! He's here! Smash him!
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
Stick to the plan!
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city? I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better.
You're done now, Spider-Man.
Like a compliment club. Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free. For example, you take a punch really well. Good job.
He's up there.
Hey, I think I'm onto something. Less guns, more compliments. That was a big crew, taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give him a warm welcome, Spidey style.
You're in our way!
Yeah, it's one of my superpowers.
Hey guys, my app is through there.
I know! Trying to innovate here! Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
You think he's mad at me?
Press masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help!
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focused.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on! You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
Okay, the new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Thank you.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low-sodium table crackers.
Oh, man! That sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet. But it will in a minute.
Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand? Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
Get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over the air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal. Okay, local network is connected. New crime report.
I see it. On my way.
Boys said Spiderman was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand?
Lost your keys? There's a locksmith on the street.
I'll get you.
All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill. What if, instead of stealing, you, I don't know, tried to help rescue people?
Miho, are you okay?
Yeah, Ma. You okay?
See? I'm downtown helping Gloria at East. Have you met with Mr. Sumita?
No.
Maybe Himo. Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run. Big boy.
I could be in physics class right now, memorizing abstract equations for hypothetical situations. I think I like this kind of physics better. I can be in physics class right now, memorizing abstract equations for hypothetical situations. I think I like this kind of physics better.
Finally updated. Check it out.
Ooh, nice work.
New request just came in.
Genki, nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles,
Let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
Crystal? I'll check it out.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
That crystal's back there.
We didn't want it.
Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated. Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
Talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you want to grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it. Genki, is Mr. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you'd help me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Still got work to do. Hey, stay away from that limo.
It's the spider. Get him.
Paparazzi's bad enough. But paparazzi with guns?
Spider-Man.
Y'all are the worst. You know that? Why can't we all just let people be people? Let's check on that person in the limo.
Hospital.
J. Jonah Jameson. I gotta tell Spider-Man. All right, Mr. Jameson. Let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me?
Flying in. On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is.
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine. You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with this! Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman!
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
Oh, they kidnapped me! I did not consent!
Menaces. I'm surrounded by menaces. But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. I can't believe I just did that.
Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. This is the last
ridiculous
thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No more
excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen. There's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Roberts' paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city. Show me New York. Something. There. Now to submit and...
Peter! How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi. I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send it my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Thank you.
guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
Spider-Man! Drive! Drive!
Think you ran a few reds, guys! Up for the good guys. Suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change. Hope you don't mind me interrupting here. Well, look who's in the neighborhood.
He's gonna say the same about you. Take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
Have you two thought about adding it?
Talked about going. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
Thought I'd see you guys again. Time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Marco thought he was being watched. And who's Kimia?
Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. I left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep, yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit.